Hey, hello. How are you? Thanks for stopping by. Today, we're going to take a little walk in the garden and see some of the fruits that I have in my backyard garden. Hope you enjoy it.
That's my kefir pear. I planted it beside my cypress and the maple. I looked up, and as you can see, it's not in the tree line of either of them, so it'll have good sun. My backyard is full sun. And then about 15 feet over from that, between my maple, sweet shrub, and a longleaf pine, look up. It's just outside of the tree line of the maple. I planted my Chickasaw plum, which is a native plum to this area. And then about 8 feet from that, I planted another Chickasaw plum. You can barely see that one, but there she is. Like I said, this one's about 6 feet from the sweet shrub, which doesn't get much bigger than it is. And about 6 feet from another longleaf pine, and then that longleaf pine. And then about 12 feet diagonally from that is my fig, my Celeste fig. I thought that this was dead, but today I was out here looking. I got down to the bottom and there's some life down here. Got some green. I don't know if you can see it or not, but got some green down there. This also has chicken wire around it. In fact, all of my trees are going to have wire around the base of them because my son gets a little zealous with the weed eating and I don't want him to kill my babies. And then last thing for this video, I think I've shown you this before, but this is my muscadine vine. And I have trimmed her up. Okay, I pruned this, but I promise you, I don't know. Well, I kind of know, but I really, didn't do it right. But I pruned her back a lot. You can actually see there's really one, two, three, four, five main vines in here. There's one, there's this baby, two, there's one back there, three, four, and five. Now there are a couple of others coming up from the ground, but those aren't the main ones. Well, there's six, there's one back there. And I pruned her up pretty good. I know I should have pruned her more, but I just couldn't. After I cut so much off of her, I didn't want her to be in shock. So I said maybe next year we'll do a little bit better job. So yeah, that's my muscadine.
Thanks for spending some time with me as I walk through my backyard garden. I hope you'll come back and see me again. Take care. Bye, y'all.